Hello YouTube, good evening. It is currently 10:33 p.m. and I've been hearing a lot about this JoJo Rabbit trailer. Now usually I talk music on this channel, but I want to go, I like a lot of things, right? I'm very much into movies, television shows. I'm right now watching Ballers. I just finished The Boys, which was the most fucking amazing television show I've seen in a long time. I think next to like Game of Thrones, it's like the best TV show I've seen since Game of Thrones came out, honestly. Like, it was freaking amazing. But anyways, if you want a review of The Boys, let me know. But yeah, video games, pro wrestling, football, unfortunately this year, not gonna be the best. But yeah, so I've been hearing a lot about this JoJo Rabbit trailer and how like amazing it is, quote unquote. So I figure I would do a reaction video to it. We are recording, and we are gonna play.
Such activities as war games, ambush techniques, Zimbabwe.
I'm a believer, but it's in German.
I don't think I can do this.
Russ, of course you can.
Oh my God, it's Hitler. It's Nazi training.
Kids, it's time to burn some.
Oh my God, the cast of this video.
10-year-olds shouldn't be celebrating war and talking politics.
Scarlett Johansson. Wiping back and forth between. Oh my God.
Did you know Jews can read each other's minds?
But how do you know if you saw one? They could look just like us. Hi.
Oh, wow. So the boy found a girl in a.
You know what I am? See? A Jew.
Jeez,
that was intense.
What am I going to do?
No idea.
Is this like?
I will negotiate.
Burn down the house and blame Winston Churchill. We'll negotiate.
Is this like Hitler's son?
You'll be in big trouble.
They'll never win.
That is the strongest thing in the world.
Your mother took me in. She's kind.
Or is it?
She treats me like a person.
You two seem to be getting on well.
She doesn't seem like a bad person.
A boy who's training to be a Nazi falls in love with a Jewish girl.
You're not a Nazi, JoJo. You're a 10-year-old kid who likes dressing up in a funny uniform and wants to be part of a club.
First off, this looks beautiful. The colors are vivid. Oh my goodness. I have goosebumps.
Oh, God. Nothing makes sense anymore.
Yeah, I know. It's definitely not a good time to be a Nazi.
Was that a unicorn? Oh, well, not a real unicorn. Hold on. I have to see that again. What was that at the end? What was he eating? A unicorn?
Yeah, I know.
This looks freaking amazing. JoJo Rabbit. Writer-director Taika Waititi brings his signature style of humor and pathos to his latest film, JoJo Rabbit, a World War II satire that follows a lowly German boy whose worldview is turned upside down when he discovers his single mother. Okay, so not Hitler's kid. His single mother is hiding a young Jewish girl in their attic. Aided only by his idiotic imaginary friend, Adolf Hitler. JoJo must confront his blind nationalism. Oh. Well, that one. Whew. I apologize for the naivety on my part. I had no idea that that's what was going on, but that's the description of the video, so that's not a spoiler, I guess. That looks amazing. That looks absolutely amazing. I love the bazooka. The whew, just hits like the wall and it just explodes, and the kid's like, oh, God. As if nothing happened. This looks fantastic. It's coming out October 18th, 2019. Man, October is going to be a crazy month. Because, I mean, the Joker comes out October 4th. So you got Gemini Man coming October 11th. Adam's Family. Adam's Family looks... I'm sorry, that doesn't look good at all. I love the original two movies, and I do not like that animated take at all whatsoever. You got Maleficent coming out, Maleficent 2, Zombieland 2, Joker we talked about, and then this movie, and it looks freaking dope, man. October is going to be crazy. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. All right, JoJo Rabbit, what do you think of the trailer? Let me know in the comment section down below. Like I said, more entertainment stuff coming. I was only just talking music, but I'm going to talk more entertainment. I have some ideas that, that'll see the light of day. But yeah, I'm also going to make a video right now talking about these guys. So if you want to hear me rant, watch that video. It'll be out very, very soon. Thank you for watching. My name is Amir. Subscribe if you haven't. A lot of content coming. Leave a comment in the description box. No, leave a comment in the comment box. I'm still getting used to what I need to say. Like, share, subscribe, smash that like button. How do you smash a like button, by the way? Legitimately, how do you smash it? I mean, you're just clicking a mouse, right? You're just clicking on a mouse. How do I smash? There's hair on there. How do I smash this? Is it smashable? If I smash it, am I destroying it? I don't understand. I don't know. I don't get it. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.